Hey, this is Mike for Licked, and in this video, I'll give you my top 5 audio editing software recommendations for YouTube. In at number 5, it's Audacity. Why? Because it's free and it works for Mac and PC. It only works with audio editing, not video, unfortunately, so if you want to do that, you're out of luck. You need other software to sync up after your edits. But for making zippy edits for free, it's really good. It's also got great free effects in the effect menu. If you go in here, you can add a compressor to make your voice louder and easier to be heard. You can also add in a simple equalization effect to roll off bass, add in some high end. For free, you really cannot go wrong with Audacity. If you want to stick free and you're a Mac user, in at number 4, you are in luck. That's right. For Mac users, this comes free and it also accepts video files. So I can drag in a video file. I can also see the visuals to the audio I'm editing. So as I scrum along the audio timeline, you'll see the video updates. It's got a great user interface. You'd expect that being a free Apple product. It's got compressors built in, EQ built in, everything you can need to edit and then mix down the video to upload to YouTube. If you want to start paying and get really detailed with your waveform editing, Twisted Wave is a good option at $80. It's also a fantastic mobile editing solution. I'm dragging in the video file. It gives me just the audio only. I can then synchronize it back to my video. But this is fantastic. At just shy of $80, you can work on your Mac. You can work online inside a web browser and also on iPhones and iPads as well. It's great for being zippy and editing around. You can go in and use effects such as your favorite audio units and VST plugins. You can also get really into detail here. Hitting plus on the zoom really gets into the waveform. It's called Twisted Wave for a reason. You really can make minute edits, edit out clicks, pops, anything you want inside Twisted Wave. Plus, you can do it on the move. At number 2, you want to start getting serious? Look at Logic Pro. Just shy of $200 will get you a fully comprehensive audio editor that can also handle movie tracks. Again, here we go. Here is the movie track to go along with my audio. I'm going to just make that a little bit smaller so it can sit down there in the bottom left. Again, I can scrub along and see the visuals to my movie. I can go ahead and use some really cool voice presets here, like bright vocal. It will add a little bit of brightness to my voice. Processing, all built in. Classic vocal, again, Apple product with loads of different effects there going in on the channel there that I'm working with. So really good stuff. But not only that, you can also generate MIDI in Logic Pro in a really nice way. So you could add music if you like to your wonderful composition. So there we go. You can start creating your own soundtrack. And with the Apple Loops feature inside Logic Pro, you will never run out of wonderful samples to drag in and maybe even create your own music tracks to go along with your YouTube videos. Beats getting royalty-free music. You can just create your own. But of course, Licked do some great stuff that I'm actually using in this video, if you don't want to go ahead and spend time creating your own. Finally, we'll move over to the daddy of them all. In at number 1, it is Adobe Audition. Adobe Audition is a software as a service. You subscribe to it, you pay a monthly fee for the app. Usually, it comes in for the single app at around $20 a month, and in my opinion, it's super worth it because it has the smoothest workflow for editing video and audio together. If I drag in this video file and open it up, you'll see not only the video appearing straight away down in the bottom left, but also the audio as well. And as I scrub along, you can see that the video updates there, and I can make detailed scrubbing edits here. As you can hear, I'm scrubbing through and the video is updating. You can go in and do all the effects that you'd expect, such as adding in compressors, adding in EQ and other stuff. But where Adobe Audition really wins, not only can it give you loads of effects, edit your video in time with your audio so there's no need to resynchronize afterwards, it also has killer noise reduction features, which most of the other audio editors that I've just demonstrated do not have. If you go into the effects menu, noise reduction and restoration, you'll see the ability to capture a noise print of something you want to remove from your video. You can also use denoise. Using machine learning, it will eliminate noise from your video. D-Reverb to eliminate room reflections and echo. You've got Click and Pop Eliminator, Hiss Reduction. It really is world-class, the noise reduction in Adobe Audition. So that, in addition to waveform editing, matching with video, and the other effects included out of the box, puts Adobe Audition as my number one recommendation for audio editing software if you're a YouTube creator. Thank you so much for watching this video, and remember to subscribe to this channel for more content just like this. And if you'd like to license the track I used in this video or grab other commercial music, head over to Licked.